The next question comes from Chandra, who asks, how can you practice gratefulness in the presence of pain? Well, I wouldn't force it and not allow anyone else to force you to feel a certain way. That pain exists. Because pain exists, it's allowed to be here. It's allowed to have a place. So I find to just feel the pain is the first step. I'm not even thinking about anything else. I'm just being with the pain. And then if I'm really with the pain, I might find that from that, I experience a sense of gratitude for that pain. And if the pain begins to relieve itself, then I'm even more grateful for that relief that I've been given. So I wouldn't force it. You know, if you want, you can focus on other things that you're grateful for, the areas of the body that are feeling healthy. You can even focus specifically on the pain, on that area, and feel grateful that you have the ability to heal yourself and use the mind in that way to focus on this area of pain and send love and healing to it. Thanks so much for watching. If you have any other questions or comments, feel free to leave them in the chat box. So appreciate your time and attention. Om Shanti.